So today let us see how to determine the chloride content from given water sample. So these are the calculation for that. This is the observation table. Observation, you have taken the 25 ml water sample in the conical flask and indicator potassium group. You have filled the burette with the AgNO3. So when you have taken the water sample, you added the potassium chromate as an indicator which gives the yellow color, and you titrated that yellow color with the silver nitrate. Yes, so you have started initially from the
zero.
So initial for the chloride content it is the zero. When you titrated that water sample with the AgNO3, it turns to brick red. And the final for the chloride content is
3.4.
So the difference is
3.4.
Means what is the procedure for chloride content? You have to take the water sample, then you have to add the potassium chromate as an indicator. It will give the yellow color because your water sample is colorless and your potassium chromate color is yellow, so it will give the yellow color. So when you titrate that yellow color with the AgNO3 from the burette, then you will get the brick red color. Whenever brick red color is there, you have to stop that reading. You have to stop the burette and you have to note down that reading, and that reading is 3.0. So again, you have taken the second set. So again, you have started with the zero. So initially is zero. Final it is the
3.4.
Again 3.4. Difference is 3.4. Again, if we repeat the same set, then initial is zero. Final is
3.3.
And again, difference is 3.3. Again, here is constant burette reading. So note down the constant burette reading. It is the 3.4. So what is 3.4? 3.4 ml of AgNO3 is used by the chloride ions which are present in the water. It is nothing but the 3.4 means ml of AgNO3 which is required to consume the Cl minus. Means what is the reaction? Incoming Ag from the burette, they will combine with the chloride ion from the water sample from conical flask, and it will form the AgCl precipitate. So the name as precipitation
reaction.
Then all the Cl minus it will remove. Then this Ag plus is combined with the chromate, CrO4 minus minus, so chromate ion, and it will form the Ag2CrO4 which has the brick red. So we have taken this final as brick red color. So 3.4 is the, it is the ml of this Ag used by Cl. So this is nothing but the X. So note down that X and put that value. It is the 3.4 into what is the normality?
0.02.
0.02 into 1000 into 35.5, because all quality parameters we are calculating equivalent to CaCO3, but here we are calculating to chlorine gas. So we have used here 35.5 divided by
25 ml
water sample. Now what is the calculation?
96.56.
96.56
mg per liter.
Again, mg per liter.